Welcome back, everyone. My name is Edwin, also known as SOLIDSNAKEee, and we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to do that Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, we were doing some crew member side quests. I want to see if Joker's got any new dialogue. I believe our objective for today was to complete Wrex's side quest and then Commander, go get Liara.
Something you need?
Nope.
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
No new dialogue there. Okay, so let's go get Wrex's armor. Check my journal real quick just to see where it's at. Find Wrex's armor, Argus Rao, Tantau. So let's go help Wrex out. Was here. I don't actually think it was in. Yeah, we're in the Kepler Verge. We're looking for the Argus Rao cluster. Armstrong Nebula, Voyager cluster, Hades Gamma. Argus Rao. No, it was either in Hydra or the other one, which is awesome. It's either in Hydra or the other one, which is a little bit obvious, but we are looking for a planet that begins with T. Yeah, okay, so it's in the other one, where Pinnacle Station is at. Beep, beep, I'm in my mom's car. We already scanned here, didn't we? And this is the planet we're looking for. Tun Tau. Did not mean to zoom out, but let's go explore the planet. Looks like we're closing in, and we've got some red on our radar, which means enemies. It's quite possibly a defense turret. But just in the event that it does completely fuck me up, it's never a bad idea to save. Convenient hidden little structure now, isn't it? Ah, well. Completely botched this attempt. It's okay, guys, it's a sneaking mission. Nothing bad can possibly happen.
En route. Perimeter clear.
Okay. Let's enter the building. That is a bunch of guys. I'm going to save because they are probably going to tear me a new one. We'll find it. Okay. I'm trying to be cheap and use the third person camera angle to my advantage. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Get above me? No. I think.
Hold the line.
Yeah, hold the line. You hold the line, boy. You hold the line. Singularity. Well, that's that guy dead. Behind us. Where's the other people? Yeah, this is marksman. Why is it every time I use marksman they always run away? That's not good. Come on. Where's War? Yeah, I'm backing off. Shield booster. Owie. What the hell did he hit me with, a shotgun? Now we lost Kieran. Did not even see that. I'm trying to aim down sides, but the game's not letting me. The game is not letting me. Singularity. Go, go, go! Kill that guy to the left. We leveled up. Good stuff, good stuff. Barrier. No! Barrier took too long. Fuck! Come on, fam, we can do it. I believe. We got that guy. There's one done. Unity. Oh, it's the shotguns. That's what's killing me. Yeah, I figured. So rushing in's not a good idea. And shotguns aren't gonna work. Good night, you son of a bitch. Okay, let's just see if we don't have to do that again. That was brutal. We died 3 times. Adventure 4, Wrex. Yeah, we'll give you that. And then we'll give me that as well. Any new pistols? Nope. Okay. Bloody Nora. I'm fatigued. Must admit, they made me work for that one. Anything down here? Nah. Wrex, please. I'm trying to get your armor, yo. Well, it's gonna be in one of these. It's a wall save. Okay. Seven.
This is it. I can't believe my ancestors ever wore this piece of crap, but at least I've got it back.
Well,
I'm glad
that's
we
good.
Could help you get it back.
I might just be starting to like you, Shepard.
Hey. Wrex touches his grandfather's armor. His expression, thoughtful, perhaps? Krogan are hard to read, then he shakes off his bemusement and grips his gun with renewed purpose. Time to move on. Damn straight, Wrex. Damn straight. Next up, Liara. Although, alternatively, we could actually do some side missions, but we'll stick to the schedule for now. And then once we get Liara, we'll do a little bit more exploring.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Liara's dig site. Hades Gamma, Gemini Sigma, Voyager Cluster. We will probably do the Gemini Sigma cluster after this Sparta, Mistron, Athens, Knossos, or Knossos.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
How can I help?
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
It's gone rogue?
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI core and manually disable it.
Is that the only option?
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our fail-safes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answered the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facilities, weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Oh, he flatters me. Anything in the asteroid belt? Nope. Proteus. Oceanic world. Okay, gas deposit of free oxygen. Nothing on Salamis. By Cree or Cirx? I think that's how it's pronounced. Gas deposit, helium free. Pharos. Turn insignia. Scans of the planet Pharos reveal an abandoned base on its moon. The recon team find nothing of interest, but much of the debris was marked with the Magna colony insignia. There's no planet here, nothing I can land on. That is interesting. Are we sure I can land on anything? Just double check, never really hurts. Check the asteroid belt again. Nope. Hmm. That is odd. That is very odd indeed. Okay. Well, we're going to Knossos, or Knossos. Okay, anything here? Nada. Oh. Got something here. Metallic asteroid. I wonder how close we are to finishing the heavy metals and all of that there, one the minerals. Little quest line. Okay, we got Ferrum. but rich industrial world claimed by the Human Systems Alliance. Its plentiful heavy metals have fueled the recent manufacturing boom on Earth. Core samples rich with fossils of simple silicon-based organisms indicate Ferrum was more habitable in the past than it is. It was more habitable in the past than it is at present. Got it the third time. Perhaps this explains the many Prothean ruins that have surfaced, most of which have been looted by mining corporations. Okay. That might be Liara. Anything here? Nah. Check this outer asteroid belt. Never hurts to be safe. Yep. Carbonous asteroid. Medallion recovered. Scans of the asteroid field in the Gnosis system revealed some strange radiance. Upon closer inspection, Navigator Presley discovered the remains of an abandoned Solarian fighter. The only thing of interest on board was a League of One medallion. Cool. Okay. Arches. Gas deposit of nitrogen. Here's the other one. Not Zakros. Ferrum. I believe this is Dr. Liara T'Soni's area, so I'm gonna make a quick save before we jump in. We got 11 grand. Go us! Go Normandy! Okay. Just jump in here. Blow some shit up. Okay.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Okay. Yeah, I think this is Liara's area. Let's get to it. And that blue babe needs our help. At least I think it's Liara's. Thought that might have been a dropship for a moment. There's nothing over here, but it never hurts to explore. There might be some loot. Gotta love me some loot. Are we going the right way? We're going the right way.
Damn it.
Everything's going fine. We haven't died yet, so that's a positive. Where's that coming from? It's right above me. That's a big ass ship. Come on, armature. Beep, beep. That's one. Right under me. Firing main cannon. Now we got more. Bunch more. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die, so I'm just gonna make a quick save. Prevent all of that from happening.
Only a fool punches a gnat back in the mouth. We should sneak around and pull its tail.
Well, I mean, is there another way around? There is. This little cove off here. Okay, got one turn. The Geth really set up, like, their weapons real quick. I suppose it helps they don't need to sleep, eat, drink, or procrastinate. It's a juggernaut. Never mind. That was a juggernaut. Ow. Just aim it for the wall. Destroyer. Like, isn't bad that destroyers are actually more scary than juggernauts or primes. It's just the fact that they can rush you. Like, it's a little bit scary. Where's this other one at? No, we need to punch through the walls. I'm assuming we need to open the gates. Well, there's a locked something. Okay. Anything over here? Had to do some minor editing. By removing a whole bunch of crap. And speaking of which, I actually need to save. But can't. We will come back in here. I see London, I see France, I see shepherd's underpants. Seven. That one threw me off a little bit. Assault rifle, shotgun, omni-tool. Well, it helps that we're not actually a tech specialist. So it just makes that one a little bit easier. Destroy these turrets. Give me some extra XP. That one's done. And that one's done. Got a little warehouse over here. A little storage area. Upgrade kit. Look at that. Polonium and shredder rounds. And we got a grenade. I'd get a grenade for ya. Mako, please. We need to open this gate. I'm pretty sure it's the one on the right. And I'm just gonna see it so I don't have to, do all of that dismantling? Yeah, dismantling. Again, because it was a total pain in the ass. You son of a bitch! How do you feel now, huh? Dick? That's what you get? Y, B, X, B, X, X, Y. I swear, they're throwing me off with a 7. And we leveled up again. Good on us. I'll run over here real quick. Did we open that one yet? We did. That was the first one we opened. Anything else? No. That sneaky. Rightio. Put a few points into some powers first, and then we will move on. lift. Singularity's actually been really good. Stasis. I don't know. Yeah, we'll go with stasis. The shoe fits and all that. Ooh, now we're at their 1 point stuff. Wrex, I will give you advanced barrier, maybe? Yeah, advanced barrier. Never hurts. I've already upgraded you. Q. Onwards and upwards. Beep beep, asshole. Well, that almost failed horribly. I like tapped him and he just like fist-bonded. I mean, I'll take it. Explodes in a ball of fury. I got more stuff over here. Not sure if that hit or missed. Okay, well that one hit, that's for sure. Did he move? Son of a bitch did. Okay. Let's try this. We got rocket troopers. Area is just full of them. Ow. Another one. And another one. And another one. That's Colossus. That's an actual Colossus. There's something in a little cubbyhole area. Where's that? No. It's the guns on it. Oh bugger. Ow. That hit me and it just like grinded me instantly. Okay. Save real quick. Can't. Still can't. Odd. What about here? Nope, still not letting me save. Well, let's troop on through it. If at first you don't succeed. Oh, really? Damn, please. Okay. Save here so we don't have to backtrack. Backtrack's the wrong word, so we don't have to like go through all of that nonsense again. Got a lava field right there. Is that a little shack? Is that just a wall? It's just a wall. It almost feels like I'm on Mustafar. That sounded like a ship. If I've ever heard one. Well, I got one. So, there we go.
Mako, please. Mako.
You can do it. I believe. I believe in you, Mako. I believe. Just rocket trooper after rocket trooper. And they don't stop coming. And a margarita. Ah, now we're running on foot. Okay. Well, we got past all of that nonsense. What do we got? A few shredderons. Nothing too fantastic. He fired, and he missed. There you go. Murder him right in this pretty little flashlight. You could try to argue that it's his face, but I'm sure there's some people that would disagree. Shock Trooper. Oh, that's not good.
I've lost shields.
And Singularity. That's a sniper. Can I throw him? There we go. That's a little bit more even, I think. Oh, he died from fall damage. Ain't that convenient. Final guy should be right there. Does anybody have a lift? Nope. Enough of that nonsense. I'm pretty sure this is where Liara is at. I don't want to say I'm certain, but I'm pretty sure. Spider GIF. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. That looks terrible. Son of a bitch. Overheated my weapons. Spider GIF. Spider GIF, stop it. I'm pulling back. Oh, the frame rate. Where is that little bugger? Right there. You're not running away from that. No, it's an armature. Or armature. Fro's not gonna do a goddamn thing to him. Warp. Don't know if it applies in Mass Effect 1 where you have to dump or drop their shield before you use it. Okay, somebody else can use it, probably maybe not at all. You can try stasis in them. Oh no wait, stasis actually, it just freezes the enemy, prevents them from taking any damage, but also prevents him from dealing any damage. Okay. I think we're done. Yeah. Pretty sure this is Liara.